Feastables just became available in Canada, but it's hard to imagine it being more enjoyable than my top chocolate choices, so I'm putting it to the test by comparing it to my favorite chocolates. If Feastables come out on top, I'm going to do 100 push-ups. Round 1, Feastable vs Kit Kat. Ugh, Feastable is so much better. I'm not looking forward to this. Round 2, Feastable vs Ferrero Rocher. Wow, those two are equally good. Feastables are so much better than I thought. That means I cut to my push-ups.